Hi there folks, welcome back. Now then, I'm making a quick video here. The other videos that will be going up on this channel, I'm actually going through the process of editing those at the moment. They will be going up sometime over the weekend or early next week. I'll be starting to put them up. There's two or three. Now then, been inundated about a video that's circulating around Facebook and other social media. I've been asked if it's real, if it's fake, staged, or if the club that's doing it is real. Yeah, well, okay, look, let me just give you a little tiny clip of it. So for those people that haven't seen it, so that if you do see it, don't bother coming back here to ask me questions about it, because I'm doing this video now. Now, here's a little clip. I'm not going to show the club's, the actual MC's colours, because that wouldn't be a respectful thing to do. But here's just a little snip of the video that's circulating around, which all these messages are about. Right, now you've seen the clip. Do I think it's real? Yes, I do think it's real. Do I think it's staged? No, I don't think it's staged. An MC wouldn't have any reason to stage something like that. This is obviously somebody that's been caught wearing a fake set of colours. All right? And not only is it a fake set of colours, it's a fake set of colours that's got a centre patch very much like that of the club that's removing that MC patch. All right, I have absolutely no doubts in my mind whatsoever the rest of that stuff come off of that garment. All right, now when I say to people on my videos, don't buy this fake shit from the internet and start wandering around the streets and wearing it because you could become a cropper, take note of this. Do you honestly think, you could say, do you think these guys give a shit about the police? No, they don't. All right. And it's absolutely the same as what would happen if when I was doing my thing. I was out there. If I'd seen somebody wearing my club's colours that hadn't earned them, you can bet your life that set of colours would be coming home with me. And threats of the police wouldn't have stopped me from taking them. I can assure you of that. So, you've seen the clip. I'll put a link to the actual video down in the description. Yes, I do think it's real. No, I don't think it's staged. And do I think the person deserved it? Absolutely. You don't wear a fake set of colours, all right? Now, if you're going to come here and start bitching, crying, complain and moan about it, I'm really not interested in your bitching, crying, moaning, and neither will anybody else that wears a patch or has worn a patch, okay? There we go, folks. I've answered your question. Please leave my inbox alone now. I will catch you later. Well, actually, another day, another way, because I've got some other stuff to go up on this channel. Bye now.